Okay. Okay.
Cheetos again?
Wasn't me.
But I caught you at the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw you snugging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even caught you on camera.
What could be better than the NBA's best in a playground game? Only the NBA's best in a playground game with our friend, Jesser, pitching in on commentary.
Good to be here, Ian, but this is gonna get a little freaky when I post a video commentating on my own commentary. Illuminati confirmed. We've got a legend on the court. Fans are gonna be lining up for autographs after this one.
Put that in the book. Controlling that drive. Take another shot. Two for a dollar. house. Streak. Slip right by. The defender is all over him.
With the gap widening, we're starting to see an obvious difference in skill here today.
Pulled off the win. That's how you move up the ladder.
Seriously, do I make one of them?
Why? I've had a whole bunch.
Really?
Yeah! Oh, we could be a great senior! We could be like the Von Trapp family! Only with Astronaut. Although that sounds kind of dumb.
Way to say goodbye.
But now she'll never know how he feels.
Maybe that's okay, you know? Maybe it is better this way. I mean, now you can move on. I mean, you've been trying to for so long.
When they told me I'd be working today with one of the biggest influencers around, I said, what time's the game? And when do I meet Jesser the Laser?
It's good to be here, Ian. I'm excited to be calling this game with you. There's gonna be a lot of action tonight. I'm excited. Major alert, boys. We have a legend in our presence today. Godzilla!
Howard. Vicious block on that dump.
Malone just delivered.
Durant. Streak. Shot clock lottery can cut your opponent's time in half. Defense is on him like glue. Oh, no soup for you. He recovers the rock. Tried for a three. Got a zero. The old okey-doke. Ooh, that was wet. That was one angry slam. The shove. Rejected. He grabbed the rock. Streak.
Who ordered a dunk? Malone just delivered.
Shook his man. It's a miss. Follow your shot.
This is getting bad, bro. A double-digit lead.
It's getting personal. A rebound and passes it out. Defense is like a wall holding back that drive. Ooh, that was ugly. He goes to the glass and passes it. If you're going to hit a double alley-oop while you're in the middle of an on-fire streak, you should tell us first so we can put on goggles or something. You can't miss with a supercharged ball. There's your Kodak moment. Brick house going up. He crashes the board and clears it out to his teammate. Carl Malone. He pulls down the rebound and passes it off. Keeping it alive.
Look at the command of the board. That's how you win games.
Durant? Oh, he earns another chance.
Double bounce.
Set up a prayer. It wasn't answered. Oh, fantastic handles. Look at the ball handling. The defense is all over them. Super streak. Defense is slowly trying to a crawl.
Get the fuck.
My bad.
Thought you were gonna make that? Controlling the glass with the grab and pass. Puts up a floater. Lamb beer! See the three! Be the three! Howard. Kevin Durant? Gotta watch that shot meter. He grabs the rock and shares it with his teammate. The three does not go down. The shot. He jumped up a brick. Shot clock lottery pick turns up the pressure. The defense is really controlling the pace here. Super streak.
My favorite part of the game, the last minute. This decides everything.
Power. On fire streak. Double alley-oop while they're already on an on-fire streak. Defense is slowing down this drive. The shove. Defense is running down that shot clock. He recovers the rock. Streak. Bill Laimbeer. Mark it for two. Oh, leave it.
6%.
I have a feeling coach is going to want to have a chat after the game.
Just pounding on the boards.
A rebound and passes it out. Defense is like a holding back that drop.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
That's not a big surprise. Phenomenal game. You are creeping up the ranks.